How many squares are these?
There are 5 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4 and the big one.
Yes. Now what you have to do is, we need only 3 squares and they should be equal. And you can move 3 matchsticks.
Move 3 to get 3 squares.
Yes. 3 equal squares.
Okay. So each should be independent.
Yeah. Why? Because these are 12 matchsticks. Yes, but we have these sticks hanging around. We don't want that, right?
Okay.
So this is not really the solution, but it was a very good attempt. So no matchstick should be hanging around. Yes.
So they are total 1, 2, 3
squares. 3 squares and they are equal also.